basketdominicano.com.
I mean, it's special to me because you never know when you're going to get a chance to be in the All-Star game. No matter what it is, you never know. And it's things that you never want to take it for granted. You know, when you step on that court, every single game, you never know when it'll be your last. So you want to go out there and take everything for the work it has. And I'm just honored to be here representing the Timberwolves, representing my family, representing the Dominican Republic. You know, I've had a lot of support to get to this point, and I just want to continue to put on for those people.